I assume I'm gonna have to turn down the volume of the game a bit again. See. Now, I haven't actually read what the third character does. Hello. Hello, buddy. That is the wrong screen. A combat automaton which became self-aware. Nice. And your relic is a cracked core. At the start of each combat, channel one lightning. I don't know what that means. But I guess we can get going. Hello. I always like to start off with a max HP up. Let us see. Let's go for the middle one. Oh, look at the little dudes. Hello, little dude. Oh, whoa. Lightning at the end of turn, deal 3 damage to a random enemy. Okay. Channeling an orb puts it into your first empty slot. If you have no empty slots, your first orb is automatically evoked to make room. Deals damage to random enemies. So you deal damage? Right. Gonna need to, well, block twice. Twice. At the end of turn, deal 3 damage to a random enemy. What does this do? Oh, I got a thingy. Oh, that's cool. You get these little orb dudes. Do they last for a certain amount of time? I'm not sure. I can strike you twice. And then block against you. Oh, that's kind of cool. Because they do like the little orbs. Okay. So I guess. Can you change the orb thingies? I don't know. Attack potion. And ooh. Dark increases damage every turn. Okay. And then that gives you more orb slots. No, I'll take. Oh, right, my deck. Do I have any others? No, I just have Zap. Okay. I guess I can get dark. See what that does. There I go. Oh, it's the thingy. It's the jawworm. Hello. I'm still not sure what evoke does. I do know that I need to defend. Yeah, I'll just full on defend this turn. And little Zappy. Oh jeez. Waza. Okay, that's fun. How about you? I'm gonna try you. At the end of turn, increase this orb's damage by 6. And evoke, deal 6 damage to the enemy with lowest HP. I don't know how, like... evoke. How do you evoke? How do I evoke? How do I evoke? Is it only with dual cast? I am unsure how this works. I guess I'll get another little zappy dude. Look at the zappy dudes. They're doing a great job. Picky. The dudes. Energy potion. Yes. Add a random power card into your hand. Okay. Channel 1 frost for each enemy. Channeling an orb puts it into your first empty slot. You have no empty. Moved. Until the end of combat. Alright, if you have no block, gain. Ooh, gain 11 block. I like you. I like block. And then we fight this dude. It's the cultist. Caw. Greetings, my birdie friend. But I'm not gonna use you up just yet. I'm just gonna do some damage. Yeah. Can you only evoke with the dual cast thing? Ooh. Bend. Zap. And damage. Alright, you gain strength at the end of your turn. Okay, you, and then block twice, how about this? Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Okay. I think I'm starting to figure it out. Ah. I think. Boop, 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 boop. Okay. I can. No, I can take you out. Get destroyed, Birdie. Deal 7 damage, channel 1 lightning. Got it. Okay. I shall go here. Oh, it's a cultist and a little spike slime thingy. I need to defend twice for you, and then I'm also gonna strike you. Ha! Huh. Little orb dude. Oh, right, that gives the slime stuff. Kaka indeed, my good friend. And then I'll do the darkness thingy. Oh, ball of lightning. You? And I will also strike you. I forgot to defend, that's fine. I'm still a little confuzzled about the system. And if I now do... So if I now do this, then it's gonna evoke that, I think. Uh-huh. And then you, and then... Strike. Nice. I think I'm starting to get it. I think. Okay. So I'm gonna do darkness again so that you get deaded and then you get stricken. And then. Oh, right. You keep giving me frail. Nice. And then I will do that. Nice. Another attack potion. Okay. Gain 9 block, channel 1 random orb. How many are there? How many are there? 36, counted them myself. Gain block. And then I want to do a little question mark thingy. As you come to a dead end and begin to turn around, the wall slams down. Oh, it's this one. The three faces. Upgrade a card in your deck. Oh, I can choose. Oh, that means it's a free. Does it do that for darkness as well? Trigger the passive ability of all dark orbs Are there different kinds of dark orbs? Are there? What is this madness? Oh, and that's, so I guess his thing is just a lot of cards are made more powerful just to make them free? Ah, I like this one. Yeah. Alright, and then a boss thingy. Don't think I'm gonna do very well with this one? Just because this is new to me. Then I will choose to strike you twice. Alright, you're the enemies that give me dazed. Heckin' frick. How dare they? All right, I can do a free zap, which is nice. Defend twice, and then deal 7 damage to you. I'm gonna get damaged a lot anyway, because I didn't have any defense. You do 8 damage to a random enemy. Nice, and then darkness, and then defend. Ouch. More zap. And then I need the block. Okie dokie. And then I can do you. Then I can do you. That should, yeah. Nice. Oh yeah, there are all those cards. So many dazed. There we go. I mean, that would be a bit overkill. Oh, no. There. Nice. Bag of Marbles. At the start of each combat, apply 1 vulnerable to all enemies. We like that. Yes. We're gonna discard one of these. Evoke your next orb. Channel the orb that was just evoked. Okay. So we cast it and then it comes back. Draw two cards, add burn into your discard pile. No. Deal 7 damage to a random enemy twice. I think I'm gonna take this one. Because I'm messing around with the evoke stuff. It's a mugger. How dare you? 1. Wait, I'm gonna... And then... Yeah. Little Orbeez. Yeah. Okay, I think I'm starting to get the hang of this. Ooh. Gain block equal to the number of cards in your discard pile. Gain 1 focus. Focus increases the effectivity of channeled orbs. Okay. I kind of want to go to a campfire. I'm not sure what that means. Okay. Look at all these free cards. And then a treasure chest. Bronze scales. Start each combat with 3 thorns. We like thorns. Okay. You duck into a small hut. Inside you find what appears to be a forge. The smithing tools are covered in dust, yet the fire roars inside the furnace. You feel on edge. I'm just gonna... Nah, I don't like the curses. Plus, I'd like upgrading. Upgrades, people, upgrades. Hells yeah. Although, I think... Yeah. You decide to put the forge to use and improve your arsenal. Nice. Let's go for you. Oh, it is the dupe. Okay. I like focus. This enemy is asleep. I'm gonna wake it up then. Haha. Nice. Because they were gonna wake it up anyway. Oh, right. Let me... try to block some damage. Jeez. More zappies. Ouch. Yeah. hey, darkness. So I'm gonna zap, because that's free. And then darkness, so that we get more zap. Nice. So much zap. Ooh, upon pickup, upgrade two random attacks. Two strikes, that's fair. At the end of combat, heal 7 HP. I like that. Because I'm not doing too well. Oh, they're so small. Hello. Hello, little babies. Oh my gosh, they're so little. They're so little. Let me defend first and foremost. Let me take you down. Let me add some darkness. There we go. Ouch. Ouch. These slimies are not very nice to me. That is not a good number. Yes, thank you. Nice. Deal 8 damage, apply to lock-on. Lock-on targets receive 50% more damage from orbs. I like that. That seems nice. I think we need to heal. Yes. Thank you. Dang. I think I'm gonna hope that this is something useful. Oh, it's another one of those lices, looses. You have the most health. Why did I do that? I need to defend. I don't have any health. A swift potion. Ooh, compile driver. Deal 7 damage, draw one card from each unique orb you have.
Yeah? Slap like it.
I don't have that many power cards. Deal 15 damage, reduce this card's cost by 1 this combat. I want to have this one. I think I'm gonna rest. I don't think I'm gonna have even the slightest of chances with the boss. Oh, it's you! It's you! It's you. Does this damage me with the thorns? No. Okay, that's nice. I should have used leap. I'm an idiot. I forgot. Zap. And then... Let's see. Defend first, then this is gonna hurt though. What if I put my mic a bit closer? Because I don't technically need my keyboard for this. Right. I dealt some damage. Let me leap. Nice. Nice. Okay, this is kind of fun to play around with. It looks very complicated, but it's fun to mess around with. I win. Oh, machine learning. Start of your turn, draw one additional card. Ooh. Okay. This one. Let's see. Cursed key. Gain energy at the start of your turn whenever you open a non-boss chest. Obtain a curse. During boss and elite combat, gain... That is energy, right? Start of your turn? I think that's energy. Gain energy at the start of your turn. You can no longer... I like this one. Proceed. We out here in the city. Where do we start? I kind of like this route, just the way it is. So I'm gonna go this one. Huh, thieves? How dare they? Thieves. You, and then you. Kinda rude. I'm battling monsters fair and square for that. Let's try and take you out. Do I have a lot of syrup? I don't have any. Huh. Whoopsie daisies. You. And then defend. And then focus. Stop stealing my money. Okay, I do this. Do this. I do this. Do this. I do this. Well, hey, my money. Thank you, Orby. You're the best. A sweeping beam. Oh. Move all block from the enemy. Ooh, hello world. Innate. The start of your turn, add a random common card into your hand. Sure. Let's see. Oh, he has many armors. Oh, gee, he's not holding back, is he? Hmm. No. I was thinking maybe the zero cost cards would come in. It's a potato. Oh. Oh, that's what that thing does. Okay. You know what? I don't mind it. I don't mind it. Let's see. Oh. Let me. I'm gonna leap first, 'cause. Nice. And then. Blammo! Gain 3 orb slots. Ooh. Yeah, you know what? Sure. Ooh, in an abandoned temple, you find a giant book. Open, riddled with cryptic writings. As you try to interpret the elaborate script, it begins to shift and morph. Interesting. I'm gonna read it. Aw. Sad. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I want the book. First attack played each turn that costs 2 or more is played twice. What did I do? What happened? What is it? What does it do? Picked up the Necronomicon. Oh! A long line of hooded figures can be seen entering an unassuming cathedral. Oh. Ritual dagger? They're cultists. Want this one. I am going into this new battle with not a lot of energy. Whoopsie-daisies. It's fine, it's fine. Nice. Oh, jeez. Let's see. I'm gonna need both of these. And then I'm also gonna play self-repair. Because I'm gonna need that. Actually, I might die in this one. Well, that is problematic. Oh, hi. Okay. Both of you are kind of annoying to deal with. Oh, I thought I was gonna get a random card that had zero cost. This is not good. Sure. I do kind of need to defend, though. Because I do not have. Do I have all these cards? No, I don't. These are just random cards. Do I have a lot of zero cost? I mean, I have. Thank you. I might as well. There we go. Be gone. Okay, stop healing. Ooh. Deal 4 damage for each channeled orb. Nice. I don't have any block. Can I take you out? Maybe? 1, that's 7, it's 15. That would be 8 extra. Please give me a zero cost card. No. Frick. Oh. Yes. Please nap. Thank you. Oh gosh. Okay, I'm just gonna check the. Oh yeah, it did increase it by 3. Oh, it's the stabby hand. Why are you like this? Well, first I'm gonna do the leap. Then you. Darkness. Strike. Stabby. We're not a fan of Stabby. Stabby McStabberton. Ooh. Claw. Oh, it's free damage. How about I do you? And then you, and then you. No, wait, yes. You're gonna do damage, aren't you? Ouchie. Sure. Hehe. I should have done this one first. Because now it's not gonna do anything. Yeah. Ooh, claw. Hello, claw. It's you. First of all, yes. Second of all, yes. I mean, it's not gonna be enough, but it's something. Oh, jeez. Oh, man, oh, jeez. Oh geez, oh man. First of all, you and you. 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 Oh, hey, Claw. Hi, Claw. Ah, yeah, he's gonna kill me. I lived. The thorns killed him, right? The thorns. Oh, Lordy. every time you play 10 attacks. Oh man. I am so dead. Oh gosh. Sure. No, not again. I don't want to combat. I am dying. I am actively dying. Please stop. This. Oh gosh. Cease. Oh, am I even gonna make this? 10 at the 15. And then we do I guess we can do you. Then we do a you. So you can start building up, I guess. Oh, God. That's not good. That is not good. Okay. Okay, so first I'm gonna take out you. Thank you. Ah, load. Then you, so I heal. And then focus. Focus. Sure. Oh jeez. What did you do? Hex? What does Hex do? Oh right, dazed. Listen, as long as it doesn't damage me, it's fine. I am like completely okay with that. Damage, thank you. And then I have a frosty boy. Look at the frosty boy. He's such a good frosty boy. Ooh. Nice. Claw. 7 block. I think that should be fine. Yes? You do 9 damage. You also do 9 damage. Yes. It's okay. I should be good. What is this? I have so many effects. Oh gosh. So many dazed. Do I have a lot of zero cost cards in here? Well, I have 2 of them. Well, if I... Exactly. Ooh. More claw. I would prefer you sooner rather than later, but you know what? Normal enemy combats are no longer encountered in. Huh, yes! I mean, I know we're bumping into. No, not the cultists! No! 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 Let's see. It's fine. Uh-oh. See, this is where it starts getting tricky. Why do I not have any defense? Why are you like this? Why are you like this? I mean, that's better. Why the? This hurts. Okay. Let's see. I mean, I do now kind of get how the dude works. So I'm gonna try again. Hiya. Upgrade a card. I want free zap. Yes. Let's go this. Yes. Let's go. Defend. I don't want a dual cast just yet. And I don't have the Zappy. I don't want to get rid of my Zappy, buddy. But you didn't zap anyone. Zap. No damage. That would be nice. More zap. Nice. Okay. This is good. Leap. Okay. As you walk into the room, you hear a gurgling and the grinding of metals. Before you is a slime-like creature that ate too much scrap for its own good. From the center of the creature, you see glints of a strange light. Perhaps something magical. Interesting. Come on! There we go. What does it do? Prevent the first time you would lose HP in combat. Nice. Oh, hi there. Zip. My minions. Nice. No, because I keep using that one wrong, because I just forget. That's nice. Power cards. We like power cards. It's a bird. Hello, bird. Zappy. Hello. How you doing? I don't know if you said howdy a bit ago or if you said it recently. I get a little distracted with trying to... Well, I did die last time, so... He's pretty cool. This is like... I mean, this is my second run with him, but I died last time. None of the other characters have orbs, and I was very confused by the orbs. No, I like them. They're little zappy buddies. Haha. No damage. Get wrecked, scrub. But we don't have any power cards. Gain 4 focus. Okay. Get destroyed. Ooh, distilled chaos. I've never actually used that card. Okay, beam cell, deal 3 damage, apply vulnerable. Deal 5 damage if you have played less than 3 cards this turn. Draw 1 card. I kinda like this one. We're gonna go to the question mark. Okay. You fall into a puddle. Oh, it's made of slime goop. Frantically, you claw yourself out for several minutes as you feel the goop starting to burn. That's not good. What? Did the goop steal my gold? Is the goop... Oh my goodness, I don't even have that much gold. Give me my money. Stupid puddles. Okay, let's upgrade a card. We're not too damaged. So that's basically a free power. I could also update. I'm gonna do leap, because I always run out of block cards. And block cards are always good. Before you lies an elaborate shrine. Oh yeah! Upgrade another card! Yes, oh... Nice. That would be nice. Maybe... I can upgrade one of the defense cards. Or dual cast. Yeah, because then it costs zero. Yeah, okay. Thank you. Rest or upgrade? Upgrades, people, upgrades. Ooh. First time you lose HP each combat, draw three cards. Nice. You know what? I'm gonna be risky. Let's do it. Oh, it's these buggers. Huh, zap. We like zap. And then leap. And then... Going for... Yeah, one of you. Get zapped. Get zapped? Oh. If you have played less than three cards this turn, so I can just play it, and it'll give me a card. Nice. So, let's see. So I am gonna block one of you. And then I do want to see what this one does. Oh, sure. Get wrecked. Hehe. Let's see. Double defend, and dual cast, and then strike you. I mean, we're getting there. Slowly chipping away at their health. The amount of dazed cards I have. Let's see. Or zap, but I'm gonna kill you anyway, so. Hee. Ooh, a mummified hand. Whenever you play a power card, a random card in your hand costs zero that turn. We like that. Loop at the start of your turn, trigger the passive ability. Next orb. Okay. Oh, it's the dudes. It's the little guys. It's the, oh, they're so cute. They're so cute. Rick. That's you. Sure. Oh, heck. Kinda rude. More zappies. Might as well. More zappies. More. Never enough zappies. Unlimited power. Okay. Nice. Ah, little dudes. Hello, little dudes. Zap. Rude. Ooh. I mean, that's not really necessary. Let's try this one. Okay. Geez. Zap. I wish there were thingies to make my little orb be stronger. Zap. Oh, what? I cannot play attacks. Rude. Sure. I can always attack. Fool. We like frost babies. And we might want to heal before the big boss. Oh, it's literally the boss. Is the dude with hat? The dude with that. Ah, jeez. Slime Crush? Oh no, that's not good. That's not good, is it? It's something. Okay. Okay. Oh my gosh. Too much slime. Shucks. Like that. Oh yeah, you split. You split into two. Two dudes. Two dudes. Ouch. Oh my gosh. Six, no wait, 3, 6, 9. Three is six is, let's do this one. Let's go away. Sick. Why you gotta be like this, man? Okay, you're gonna split. And you're gonna attack me. I find that kind of rude. Get out of my inventory. Alright, you're gonna split. Many slimes. Oh my gosh. Oh, for fuck's sake. You're both attacking me? Could you not? Could you not, mate? No, appreciate it. Oh, can I kill it? Almost. Little baby. Oh my goodness. Hi already. Thank you. Let's see. Put one card from your draw pile into your hand. Remove all orbs. Gain energy and draw one card from each orb for each orb removed. This turn, your next power card is played twice. I don't think I'm gonna use either of those, so I'm taking this one. Gain energy, no potions. Gain energy, you can no longer smith. Start of your turn, draw two. Yeah, sure. Let's try the cynical eye. The cynical. I do want to hit up a shop later on, but that's not an option because the only shops are here. So I'm gonna go this route because this is a bit too soon. Hello there, bird person. Oh, everything's randomized, isn't it? That seems questionable. Lightning. I mean, you know. Don't mind if I do? This is kind of funny. I don't think we have a power in here. More lightning. The Snicko Gecko Eye. Free block. Seems fair. More free attack. I mean defense. I have so many things. Sure.
So many effects on me. Ooh.
Yes. More. Ooh. Ooh, focus potion. We do like focus. I can defend myself on the first turn. I like that. To regret Snicko Eye.
Oh. Sure.
Free card. More free card. More free card. And then zap. Jeez, my headphones. They fell. Well, first of all, let's go for three cards. Sure. More block. Because, you know, we need it. Or something. Yeah, there we go. Get it. Hyper beam. Finally. Free card. And I win. The power of chaos. But I am gonna call it here today. And I will see you next run.